IOM is launching today its recommendation to the Bulgarian presidency of the Council of the EU, a presidency that takes place at a time of heightened importance of migration, both in the Mediterranean and in the globe. Our first recommendation is for the EU and its member states to assume a far stronger leadership role in the negotiation of the Global Compact, which we hope will provide a framework of agreed principle, actionable commitment, and increased partnership and cooperation among member states and other stakeholders. The second recommendation is for the approval of the Common European Asylum System, which we hope will contain high standard of fairness and sharing of responsibility, an increase and strengthen mechanism of relocation, and a union-wide framework for resettlement of refugees. While the Common European Asylum System will increase the protection of asylum seekers, we also propose that the EU launches a new visa for vulnerable migrants that wouldn't fall under the 51 Convention, but still will need the vulnerability needs and fundamental rights to be protected because of their current condition. Our fourth recommendation is for a right-based, non-discriminatory and comprehensive approach to return or integration policy, which we hope will contribute to improve the well-being of migrants and their community. This approach is rooted in IOM's conviction that migration is not something to be stopped or to be managed on a crisis mode approach, but a human reality that is beneficial and should be governed with political leadership, vision, and a human-centered approach.